Hello, I'm Meena. Welcome to another lesson on skillActz. Every year, millions of students pass out from engineering colleges with degrees. But employment is a major concern for many, and studies show only around 8% get jobs in their core interest areas. If you are an engineering student approaching the end of the final semester without a job offer, you could be facing a difficult question. What am I going to do after B.Tech? In this video, we've put together a list of options you can follow after completing your course. It will help you make an informed choice. 1. Further studies. Do an M.Tech. Specialization in a particular field could provide you with an edge during job interviews at a later stage. To pursue M.Tech studies in the top engineering institutes such as IITs, NITs, CFTIs, you will have to qualify through the Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering, or GATE. Private universities too offer post-graduation through their own engineering entrance exams. Another option for further studies, you could add a management degree to achieve your chosen career path with a Master's in Business Administration, an MBA. Business schools offer a variety of specializations today. You need to take the CAT, Common Admission Test, and get a good score to get into an IIM or other leading institutions. Other examinations you could pursue for MBA are the XAT or the Xavier's Aptitude Test, NMAT, SNAP, and so many others like TIS and IRMA. Check these out. A third option is, if a full M.Tech course is not your cup of tea, then you can always opt for short-term courses or diplomas to add a specialized educational qualification to your resume. Courses like cloud computing, robotics, ethical hacking, these are all job-oriented and in great demand, therefore very useful. You could also study abroad. It's a big option. You will get the opportunity to explore and experience a new culture while studying. Look for scholarships that will provide full or half funding of the course. You will need to, of course, qualify in exams like GRE, GMAT, TOEFL, IELTS. Along with studies, you can also pursue a fellowship in research and development to add to your credentials. The second option. Let's assume you don't want to study. What then? If in college you've been a part of an innovation or incubation club and have a marketable idea, then you could be an entrepreneur and be your own boss. However, doing business is not all sunshine. It requires a lot of hard work dealing with financial crunches and uncertainties. So go for it with caution. The third option, one of the most attempted exams in India is the civil services exam, and engineering graduates do well in it. It's an opportunity to serve the masses while safeguarding your future in a sought-after job with excellent perks. Engineering graduates can also try the IES, or the Indian Engineering Service. Are you patriotic? Then you have an option. Think of joining the defense services, the Indian Army, the Navy, or the Air Force. Apply through SSB, Services Selection Board, or the AFCAT, that is the Air Force Common Admission Test, to become a technical staff in the defense services. So many options. The fifth, if you feel that mindlessly pursuing a job is not what you want from life and you wish to bring a change in society, then you could work for a non-governmental organization, an NGO. It allows you to apply your technical theories and skills to innovate and better the lives of underprivileged masses. And that's not all. Identify your skills. If you have a flair for writing, then with your technical knowledge, you could be a content writer. Every organization needs a content writer to post news, stories, company releases. Creative people can also be web developers. In today's online era, every organization has a website and they need a developer to make the changes and develop that site. Now, if numbers and data are what excite you, Data science is something you can look for. Data scientists are responsible for managing big data into charts, sheets, statistics, etc. These scientists are high in demand due to the growth of digital analytics in businesses. As the entire world is turning into digital space, every organization requires a digital marketing expert. This is an emerging and popular job. Consider doing a course to do marketing on digital platforms like mobiles, tablets, desktops. Find out what is it that you actually want to pursue. Remember, each individual has different aspirations and plans, and the selection of what you aim to be in the future should be done with some thought. After all, it's a choice that could decide your future. So good luck. Did you like this video? Do like and share it. Please subscribe to our channel skillActz by clicking on the button below. Thank you and bye for now.